Misstezzax and you want to be part of the terrorized squad, then let me then hit that subscribe button along with that notification bell. Oh yeah, because it will tell you when I upload, and I tend to upload every Friday, so yay. So for this video of 2019, I thought I'd do a show you guys my vinyl collection, because I've got a few vinyls for Christmas, as you guys saw in my Christmas haul. So I thought I'd do like a mini vinyl collection, because I have quite a few vinyls, as you guys can see. Some are that my real mum left behind, and some are my dad's, but I just thought, you know what, I'll show you guys what I got, and yeah. Because I'm starting to get into vinyls now, because I've got a record player, and yeah, I thought, you know what, let's do this video. So let's roll with the boot. So I'm gonna start off with my Christmas vinyls. So the first one is gonna be Ollie Murs. It's not in here because it's actually sitting on my record player at the moment. So, but yeah, I got the You Know I Know album, because I absolutely love this album, and this was off my brother and his girlfriend, so thank you. Then I got The Greatest Showman, because as you can tell, I'm obsessed with this film, and especially the soundtrack. So this was on top of my Christmas list, so you know, I was happy to receive this. Then the next one is obviously Mr. Ed Sheeran, with Divide, because I love this album of his. But I do plan to get his other albums, the orange one and the green one, I forgot what they're called. So yeah, but this is the first Ed Sheeran one I got. And then on the last Christmas ones I got was The Queen, because I am obsessed with The Queen's Greatest Hits at the moment, and I was so happy to get this. So thank you to my auntie. So yeah, I'm glad that I've got The Queen's Greatest Hits. So this is my dad's, but I'm actually borrowing it at the moment, and it is Mr. Robbie Williams' Swing Birthrate, because I love this. One of the songs on here, I Wanna Be Like You, featuring Ollie Murs, because I love The Jungle Book, and that is where that song comes from. So the next up are my mum. I think they're my mum. Yeah, so these are old school ones. So we've got Kids from Fame. Yeah. Which I have no idea what is on here, because I've not listened to this yet, but I might do at some point. So yeah. So these are like old vinyls that were my mum's. Then we've got 22 Dynamic Hits Volume 2. Pardon me. So this has got Bill Walters, Blood, Sweat and Tears, Looking Glass, Johnny Nash, Johnny Cash and the Temple Choir. So, yeah. Then we've got another one of my mum's, which is Elvis' Christmas album, because you've got to love a bit of Elvis Presley. And then you've got Love Songs by Stevie Wonder. I think this is my dad's. This is definitely my dad's, because it's Billy Ocean. And I love one of the songs that are in it, When Going Gets Tough. So then we've got a Michael Jackson, A Day in Your Life. So gotta have a bit of MJ. Then we've got, now I'm gonna come to last, That I don't know. Then we've got the very, so this final was my very first final that I went out and got, and it is the Oliver Twist soundtrack. And I forgot I had this, to be honest, so I can't wait to go and play this later to see what it sounds like. Then we have another Michael Jackson Off the Wall album. So can't have too many MJs. Then we have another Christmas album. So this is, no, sorry. Yeah, this was my second vinyl that I got, and it's a Jingle All the Way. So it's got like Christmas songs by Bing Crosby, Frank Sinatra, Nat King Cole, Elvis Presley, all the classics. So you know. And last, and I'm trying the best to last, which is my mum's Grease album. So I love the soundtrack Grease, and when we were sorting out the cupboard with the vinyls on, we actually found this one, and it is signed by the cast. So you have Olivia Newton-John's signature on her face, and Jen Falter's signature on his face as well, and then you have the rest of the cast on the back, I can see. So yeah, and it's a triple case one, so I'm excited to play that later, because this has so much, will always be part of my life, because it means so much to me, because it was my mum's. So I will cherish this even when I'm older, and it will stay in my collection. But I've got quite a good selection of vinyls, so yeah. So there you have it, guys, that is my vinyl collection. Let me know in the comments down below, what is your favourite vinyl shown in my collection. And yeah, if you want me to do another like vinyl collection later on in the year when I've got more vinyls, then let me know in the comments down below. And also while you're down there, let me know what other videos you'd like to see on this channel. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. So bye.